A state representative criticized after making comments online about Muslim Americans is sticking by his words. Republican Representative Salisaw Facebooked earlier this month saying people needed to be wary of Muslim Americans. He stood by his statement last night at an event there in Salisaw. Tomorrow, the Oklahoma chapter of the Council on American Islamic Relations will talk about Bennett's comments. They want state GOP leaders to take action.